I'm Ashley Brooke James.
And I'm Elizabeth Moore. Together, we're the co-founders of Triluna.
Triluna is an experiential wellness company that specializes in three core services: movement, health coaching, and cooking classes, which we combined into comprehensive wellness workshops, events, curriculum, and retreats.
We believe that there is a better version of wellness, one where everyone is included. We started this company because we didn't find ourselves represented in the wellness space. We wanted more diversity in color, size, ability level. So we created programs that did just that.
We also saw a lack of great wellness programs in the corporate space. The water challenges, walking challenges, they were well overdue.
We wanted wellness that you could integrate into your daily life, something that would stick, something that would stay. And so we knew that these programs also had to be enjoyable, which is why we combined them to create unique activations like avocados and asanas, or
down dogs to donuts,
yoga and mimosas. We believe that wellness programs should be interactive. They should engage people at every level, and no one should ever leave feeling left out. So we create workbooks that go with all of our lunch and learns and all of our corporate curriculum.
We offer everything from movement classes, lunch and learns, team builders, and we have some pretty cool cooking classes as well.
We also specialize in supper clubs, which are a way that we wrap a whole bunch of our services into one experience.
These supper clubs stem from our core values, which we were very intentional about putting into place.
We knew from the very beginning that we wanted to be a values-driven company.
So we were very, very intentional about the core values that we put in place.
The first of which is always that diversity and community matter.
Here in Nashville, we saw very little to no representation of ourselves, not only race, but abilities, body types.
And we genuinely believe that an individual is only as well as their community as well. And so we knew that we would have to take a community-driven approach to our wellness programs.
We also approached wellness with a beginner's mindset.
We didn't see a lot of space for beginners, whether it was going to a studio for the first time or embarking on a new wellness journey. It didn't feel comfortable to start. We believe that health should support your life, not consume it.
You know what we're talking about. All the people that are waking up every morning hitting the gym at 6 a.m., 12 p.m., and 5 p.m.
If you spend all of your time thinking about how to be well, then you don't have time to actually enjoy your life. And the point of being well is so that you can spend more time with loved ones, not more time in the gym.
We also feel that wellness is a social justice issue.
Yeah, we realize that not everyone has the same levels of access, and so we fight as a company and as an organization to create access wherever possible. Our wellness is grounded in bio-individuality and intuitive care because we believe that everyone needs a unique version of wellness for their life. Wellness is not a one-size-fits-all approach. What works for one person might not work for another. To learn more about who we are and what we offer, you can visit us at our website at trilunawellness.com. That's triluna wellness.com. Nailed it.
Yeah. Oh.